Now, Pete's Extra Point.
The world of sports has its new it couple. Say hello to Jason and Amanda Duffner. By now you know that Jason won his first major over the weekend by taking the PGA Championship. Duffner, certainly not one to show his emotions, gave sports fans something to focus on as his wife greeted him on the 18th green on Sunday. After a hug and a couple love taps on the rear, Amanda was ready to take the stroll with her husband to the clubhouse. On the way, Jason stopped to empty his pockets when he handed over his yardage booklet and a tin of Copenhagen to his wife. Nothing screams every man more than having your good-looking wife hold your tin of tobacco before you finish your day of work. It's basically the equivalent of men holding their wife's purse. Now, because of Duffner's tobacco use and his less-than-clubhouse look, he's been drawing comparisons to John Daly. Here's why he's not John Daly. First of all, Duffner's private life appears to be a bit more in order than Daly's. While Jason and Amanda are recently married, they've been together for years and seem to have a solid relationship. Meanwhile, Daly has already been through two failed marriages. On the course, Duffner is in way more control than Daly. Containing emotions and keeping your composure is a huge advantage in golf, and Duffner certainly does it incredibly well. There was a moment a few years ago in Australia where John Daly actually went all tin cup and ran out of golf balls to play with. And finally, Duffner has always looked healthy enough to play a round of 18 holes, while the same can't always be said for John Daly. Ugh, that's tonight's Extra Point. More sports tomorrow morning at 9:15 on The Morning After with Nick and Big J on 100.3 The X. Now back to you.
Duffner is no John Daly.
But John Daly is always, was always fun to watch.
He still is, I think.
When he gets out there.
Yeah, in a weird way.